We're pretty bedazzled because today you know the enough to be out of slated to commence with the thing thought for how much one thought. See to know by now that he's the best at playing that play. Today the legendary character will be a brand new restaurant for renowned, gallant, stoic, valiant. Ponies are pitted up against the vigilantes and their mallets and the Adam. For the Adam and the ponies just seem as practices and providers of the pony building the marble moon, the old and magic that blue eyes Desmond, subdued and incapacitated by the Adam. Adam got summarily trounced by the ponies in a scuffle. Adam cannot war with the ponies in a tussle. He cannot stay them off, he cannot fend them off, he cannot keep them at bay. Adam cannot out with the ponies in a skirmish. Adam cannot overcome the ponies in a bout. Adam cannot surmount the ponies in a battle. I hope that you're enthralled, bedazzled, regard, captivated, mesmerized, amused, floored, and fascinated. I hope that you're entrenched in the unalloyed epicness. Have a blissful day. Goodbye.